My name is David. I've been a teacher in Logan for over 20 years. It has been a rich and rewarding experience. Like, we had this brother and sister who had just arrived from Africa, and they're in my classroom. I was there the first time they saw a computer, like magic. 1 week, they're in a refugee camp, and the next, they're in my classroom, and I'm teaching them a Word document. Then there was this kid from Iran. He was a brilliant piano player, brilliant. He didn't have a piano. We had an old one at my house. We weren't using it, so I didn't really think much. We just invited the family over one weekend. They came over and picked up the piano, put it on a trailer, and took it away. You should have seen the look on his face. It only takes a little bit of kindness.
Hello, everyone. My name is Robert Mkombozi. I come from Rwanda, where I was a journalist. I left my family behind after 3 attempts were made on my life, and more would have happened if I didn't get out. I've called this place home, and now I support other immigrants to transition into Australia. It's hard sometimes, but it would be the same in Rwanda or New Delhi or Lebanon or Sydney. I really think we are doing okay here. Logan is good. In my view, I really think we are doing okay. Although sometimes it might seem like we have nothing much in common, we do. We all live in the same place. We are very many of us here. We are all families, and we are trying to be connected. Thank you.
From New Zealand, Auckland, 20 years ago, with my husband and 2 little babies, to build a better life for us here. We bought a house and had 2 more children. Life was good and happy. But then my husband got cancer and passed away, leaving me alone with 4 little children. The youngest was 6 months old. It was a very sad and scary time. Eventually, I knew I had to do something so I could provide for my children without being on welfare. But how? TAFE, Centrelink, was the first step. And then TAFE. I completed a diploma, and that provided me a pathway and credits towards a degree. I studied for 4 years at Griffith University Logan campus, and it was terrible, and it was awesome. I hated it, and I loved it. I am now a qualified clinical social worker. In a full-time permanent role. I love working. I love earning money, my own money. And I love being independent and self-reliant. My children are growing and are doing well, but we have had many ups and downs. I must thank all those many people who have been a support to me and my family with their love and their kindness and their patience. All this happened to me here, under this sky, right here in Logan, all these 20 years. We can do anything we want. We can do anything we set our minds to, especially if we have support and kindness. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Joanne. I'm a mum, a local resident, and a police officer in the Queensland Police Service. My journey as an officer in Logan has certainly been an interesting one. I've worked many years in the Logan community, and I think that's what makes policing in Logan different, the emphasis on community. Whether that's visiting our schools and talking with our children, or keeping our police beats open, we want to make ourselves available. I care about this place. I live here. I've raised a family here. And there are some wonderful, wonderful people here, and great neighbours too. I think what I've learned during that time is about the power of reaching out to people. If you do that, if you put yourself in the community and make that a priority, you'd be amazed at what comes back. And if we all do that, if we all work on that together, we help to create harmony and peace and a very safe place to live. And more than that, Logan, we create a glorious place to live. Thank you.